And so life for Raven was not easy, feeling alone and isolated.
As it should be. She is destined to be evil.
Couldn't go 20 seconds without talking, could you?
Hey, Raven. You look gort. I mean, great. I don't even know what gort is.
I'd offer you a seat, but I'm evil. To sit here, you'd have to be pretty daring.
What? No, Raven, I'm Dex. Dexter Charming. Daring's my brother.
Sir.
Oh, gort.
Raven, how's every enchanted thing?
Apple White. Good to see ya. Hey, Daring.
I have to warn you. Don't stare at the teeth. Just got them whitened.
Oh, there's the bell. Time for good kingdom management. Raven, what's your next class?
History of evil spells.
Oh, that is so perfect for you.
Hey, Cerise, how's it going?
Sorry. I have a cold.
Free food!
That night, as Raven returned to her dorm, she found quite the surprise waiting for her.
Hey, Batty?
Welcome home, Roomie.
Good one, Apple. I'm rooming with Maddie this year.
Not anymore. Since you're such an important part of my story, you poison me, I fall asleep.
The prince wakes you with a kiss, blah, 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 yada, yada. I know. So?
So, I asked Headmaster Grimm if we could live together, and he said yes. Isn't that enchanting?
But...
Oh, you are going to love rooming with me. I'm thoughtful and beautiful, and I sing the most wonderful songs about woodland creatures.
Oh, the doves love to fly, and the hares love to burrow.
Move along. Nothing to see here.
And I already decorated your half of the room. Isn't it just the evilest? I knew you'd love it.
This is gonna be a long year.